I'm impressed to see that China has made remarkable achievements in rising the GDP per capita, literacy, health, average life expectancy of its people, and set feasible goals for long-term economic and social growth. Since the reform and opening up, the world is truly amazed by China's speed of growth, as it leaps to become the world's second largest economies in only a few decades. Moreover, poverty alleviation achieved during the 13th five-year plan is also a magnificent milestone and attained under the guidance of the Communist Party of China. In my opinion, the practice and experience of poverty alleviation of China is a model for other countries to emulate. And of course, as the UAE ambassador to China, I am the most impressed that the UAE and China have bonded closer following the diplomatic visits of both side leaders, which welcomed even closer cooperation between our governments, private companies, and peoples. China's peaceful rise is truly historic, with positive repercussions throughout the world. The country has achieved tangible results in changing the livelihood of its people and working towards the UN 17 Sustainable Development Goals, especially in terms of poverty alleviation and green development. Under the guidance of the CPC, China was able to recover from the COVID-19 pandemic outbreak and reach out to other countries with medical aids and vaccines. These acts of solidarity are very much remembered and appreciated by the global society as China continues to uphold multilateralism and openness during these special times. I am confident that the relations between the UAE and China will go from strength to strength in the coming decades, given that the UAE shares China's vision to build an inclusive, innovative, and vibrant future.